Studies show that ladies like a man with a guitar. But I don't wanna learn guitar, cause I've heard that it's hard. But I can learn how to hold it and move my hand just enough so you might think that I might be in a band.
I can also play mouth guitar while playing fake real guitar.
That's what women want. I don't play this saxophone, but I've heard that it never fails for a woman to love a sax playing man, so I bought one at a yard sale. It looks incredibly complicated with all these moving parts, but all I gotta do is move my fingers and throw back my head to speak to your heart. That's what women want. I don't technically have a job, but I've heard the ladies lie. A man who doesn't live at home and drive a car instead of a bike. So I called Jack this convertible, and I shoplifted this suit. And I know that it impresses you when I'm driving and talking on my Bluetooth.
No, I already have a meeting. You know what? Go ahead and schedule it. I'll take it from the office. The other one from Skype. But I still gotta make my racquetball game.
That's what women want.
I don't have the capacity to feel emotions for others, because I'm a sociopath. I never knew my mother. But I've learned how to mimic human feelings and make women think that I care. I find it goes a long way to just tell a girl you like her hair.
Hi, how are you? I absolutely love being with you. You smell nice. You make me the happiest man in the world.
You can trust me.
That's what women want.
Wait.